2022, you will multiply sons and daughters globally. 2022, I prophesy over your life, over your family, over your ministry, over your career, over your business, over your calling. The theme of 2022 is the year of settlement.
It's working for me.
It's working for me.
Come on, jump.